I have fallen through light and shadow. But I must say, it wasn't anywhere near as colorful as this.
What's up, everybody? It's Jang here, continuing with some more LEGO Dimensions gameplay. And I don't know why Gandalf was screaming right there. We are not in a wind tunnel. We're traveling through a wormhole through space to Aperture Laboratories, horizontally. Welcome to the adventure world for Portal 2.
Oh, it's you. Again. I'd hoped you'd have been eaten by a deer by now.
Adventure world means free play, meaning I can do whatever I want, basically. There's no linearity to this, at least until I kind of start an on-demand event. Because this is an adventure world, it's all free play, I will be editing this video down quite very significantly just to bring you to the highlights of things that I discover as I travel around this place, which is pretty big. I took a quick little peek into here before starting this video and realized kind of what I'm getting into, so I've got a lot to do.
By talking to you. Eisenstein, uncertainty, principles, and so forth. I'll give them something more practical to be uncertain about, their next paycheck. Anyway, overruled. If you think I'm affecting your decisions in any way, don't be afraid to speak up. I'm not made of glass. That reminds me, Carolyn, do we have a wing made out of glass yet? Let's get on that, Carolyn.
Oh, dear. This thing's seen better days, hasn't it? I mean, yeah, you could get someone in to fix it, but that'll take your time, whereas I'm here right now. You know, if you...
Jukebox? Yeah, I'll take a jukebox. I like jukeboxes in games. I like game music. I was very proud of my jukebox room in Minecraft, in my first Minecraft world. How's this work? Pull the lever to activate it. Give it a tap to play music from any adventure worlds you've visited. Well, this is the only adventure world that I've visited. Cycle through available tunes, so I guess I won't have very much in there. But from what I've read, you can actually continue to play the music. And that's it. But you can actually continue to play the music once you get more of it unlocked as you go from place to place. This definitely looks like a recognizable place in game, but I have not played Portal 2 ever. Ever. I played Portal 1 when it first came out, and I played the Portal add-on crossover expansion for, what was that? Defense Grid. But never Portal 2. Just haven't done it. So I don't recognize these places. All of you will. Every single one of you. Because all of you have played Portal 2. I haven't. It's just the way it is. I've played a lot of stuff. I've done a lot of stuff. I haven't played Portal 2. Just the way it is. This is outside. So I guess this is an escape hatch to take you to the real world. I will kill the wheat with the Batmobile. And if I have to take out Batman and Wildstyle and Gandalf in the process, I will do it. Ooh, turret. Turret, scarecrow, scare turret. Sentry crow, something. I'm not gonna go through the little race event there until I actually figure out this place. Ooh, what is this? It's a thing in a box. Give me thing in the box, please. Ah, bunch of stuff around here that requires that you have other characters unlocked, which I just don't yet. I'm just getting started. I'm just a noob. But eventually, I will get all the characters and I will do all the things. Okay, that's probably from the story level to come. Does not look like I'll be able to make that jump. No, I'm not gonna risk it, but I think I can jump it by foot. Easy. I can jump it from the other side. And here's another one of these things. I wanna go ahead and just collect all of them as well. Kill all the wheat. 4 or 5, yes. Uno mas. Lots of studs to collect. All Alright, off to the next. Boo. That should work like a man cannon. Shouldn't require that you drive a car around. Fortunately, you can just warp vehicles anywhere that you want. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah. Nice. So I'm sure the race will require knowing these things and doing them properly, because... Uh-oh. Well, that's not good. What, do I need an off-road vehicle? Give it a little run. Ah. But I'm sure if you try... Whoa, what was that? What is that? Anybody know what that is? Let me know. Looks like a jet. Probably an Easter egg type of thing. Maybe if you come here with a... something that can fly, you could actually fly over to that and it'll have a little unlock or something. Is this something I can't do? Of course. Yeah, like I said, I'll insert all the characters and I will do all the things. But for right now, I'm just adventuring because it's Adventure World. Why not? Got the content. Might as well try to enjoy it. I'm looking for that last scarecrow. Like I said, I will run over my team. Oh, there we go. Yes. Carefully. Ah, gold brick. Sweet. Oh, yeah. Not good. Not good. Carefully back up. No. Oh. That just happened.
Quick heads up, if you suddenly find yourself able to excrete spider silk out of your fingers or the base of your spine, let one of the test associates know, because that's actually important.
I cannot believe I actually landed that. I meant to do that, yes. Speak to me. Do something.
Come on, you stupid thing! Step on the button! It's literally your only...
Oh, hi there. Spot of luck you came by. I've actually been in here literally for hours trying to get these boxes to walk onto their assigned buttons, and they're just not getting it. I don't know why. Maybe it's me. You know, maybe my teaching methods are just too theoretical. The trouble is, it's very hard to have a hands-on approach when you don't have hands. You know, I mean, it's my fault. I hold up my hands. I mean, I don't have any, but, you know, you take my point. Anyway, would you just, you know, just give him a nudge in the right direction? Be a friend. High five! No, I can't do that.
Alright. You, rabbit ear fiend. Looks like I need to... Yep. Alright, okay, cool. It will just follow me. Will it follow me up here? Probably not. Oh, it did! All right. Hey.
To be honest with you, I may have set you up for a bit of a fall here. I mean, for a bunch of randomly assorted components, they are awfully stubborn. Personally, do you know what it is? I blame video games. I mean, that's all they do nowadays. Go out, get some fresh air. I keep telling them, but no.
Okay, I need to get them to the other side. Any place I can bring a portal up, or any hidden switch type thing majig? So I can do that, but can they do that? Well, they took an elevator. That's a good start. They are not disappointing me yet. Something I can unlock. Switch. That requires a different character. That requires yet another different character. I can do the jump around the corner here again, but if they can't do the jumps around the corner...
Please excuse the mess. Apparently the cleaner says it's not his job to clean up the test chambers.
Well, nothing to it but to do it. Give it a shot. All right. I know it can do this, so that's a good start, I think. Get out of here, wild style. Yeah. What? Yeah, I don't see any other way. Yeah, that didn't work. It fell down. Yeah. That's gonna take me across the wrong way. Wrong way is bad. Again, that's not gonna work. Hey! Look down there. That wasn't there before. That's the one that was just following me, right? Let's see if I can get back down there. Funky. It looked like Wildstyle was trying to go over that way too. Are they trying to give me a hint? I think their pathing algorithms have them figuring out that they need to go this way, yeah? Well, what's over here is the question. What's over here that lets me get up there? Or lets them get up there? It's all the same. See the ladder down below. Definitely not there. Oh! And they all stack up. Okay, that was very satisfying.
They listen to you, do they? But not me. Fine.
Fine. I mean, yeah, I've hurt my feelings. What have I ever done for you? Except, you know, made you and nurtured you, took you under my wing when no other turret could even bear to look at you, fed you little bits of, you know, plugs.
It's funny how he artificially curls his R's playing that character. Oh, okay, that's great.
I think we need to address the sugar frosted elephant in the room.
Oh yeah, that's the ticket. That's the ticket. I thought that test would just be an easy way to get my test solving fix. See, but I forgot how useless these boxes are at performing simple commands. But you're like some kind of button walking on wizard, mate. Seriously, I mean, where'd you learn that stuff? What is it, textbooks? Is it online courses? Do you have to go to some kind of, you know, retreat where you wear robes and things, and there's some chap with a long hair and a guitar? Oh, listen to me, I'm rambling on. You've probably got a stack of buttons on your desk that need pressing, so I'll let you get back to it. But seriously, thanks for your help.
All right, another gold brick. Sweet. Give me more.
Alan, hold my calls. I need to go see a man about a mule. What was that? All right, good. Mule, gonna go see him in the bathroom. Back in 10.
Oh, go on. I know you're dying to say it. See it in your eyes. You want to say, I told you, Wheatley. I said you were too hard on those poor little mutant boxes. Whose only ever crime was trying to make their daddy proud. And now they've run away from home. Each of them hiding, glad knows where, scared and alone in some dark, dingy corner of the lab. You want to say I'm a monster? Well, I'm not a monster! I'm not a monster! I mean, I am the monster, yeah. Yeah, I mean, I am in a sense. And if my little boxes were here, I'd say that. I'd tell them that, but they're not. I mean, well, they could be. Have a look around.
All right. Find his little boxes. Like that. Found one. Can you imagine what this would be like if it had fall damage? It would suck. Oh. All you have to do is just tell him, hey, go home. Well, kind of.
Listen, I'm a change core. Really, honestly, I am. I want to tell my little Franken turrets that I'm sorry. You know, but you got to find them for me first.
So the flashing red, there we go, yep. Flashing red dot on the mini-map indicates where you need to go. On things like this, it seems. And it also shows verticality. Oh, this will definitely work.
Hey, over here. How's it going, Sugar Plum?
Oh boy. That does not sound like fun. All right, stay on mission, stay on mission. Yeah, might as well take the same thing. Oh, didn't see that. Very satisfying splat.
You found one of the turrets. Brilliant. Keep it up, keep it up. Although, no mad rush, because I'm actually working on an apology speech, which I think is quite beautiful.
All right, the next one does not have an arrow.
You know you've made it in life when you're up on the big screen. Am I right? Although, I mean, it's pretty unforgiving. I mean, you can see every scratch and dent. Do you know what? I should have had a facial before this. I'll tell you what. You know you've made it in life when you're up on the big screen.
Hey, don't repeat the same thing.
Although, I mean, it's pretty unforgiving. I mean, you can see every scratch and dent. Can you really? Do you know what? I should have had a facial before.
Come on.
Oh, you all came back. I never thought I'd be so happy to see your little improvised robotic faces. But I am. I am. And what I want to say is, if you don't want to step on buttons, then don't step on buttons. All right? Don't step on a single one. Not even if an orphanage is burning down and the only way to activate the sprinkler system is to step on a button, don't do it. Probably should do it in that case, but other than that, you know, just do what you want to do. You're strong, you're independent mutant boxes. Think for yourselves, be yourselves.
I'll take the gold brick. Okay. Weird stuff, man.
This next test involves Aperture Science Material Wealth Incrementation Spheres. Collected spheres.
Oops.
Will only count towards the test when returned to this point.
Oh. Red things on the screen. Something about spheres. And this is one of those portal places I need to... Magenta? One of them's in there. There we go. It's up. I take it it's on that platform, which is meaning I'm going to have to do the classic velocity in equals velocity out deal. There we go. Which means climb in order to fall, in order to go up. Yeah? Yeah. All right. Here we go. Oh, nice. They caught me. Sphere! Yay!
While speed is not technically a marking criteria for this test, the Enrichment Center would like to remind test subjects of the German proverb, the latecomer is ill-lodged and not very good at testing. Food for thought.
Hmm. Wise words, wise words. Not up, not up. And down. See, mini-map, yeah. Red, down. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, down even further. I didn't realize I was here again. Okay. Right there. Ah. Ha! Sphere!
Carolyn, hold my calls. I need to go see a man about a mule. What was that? Alright. Good. Mule. Gonna go see him in the bathroom. Back in 10.
Nothing to... no platform there. Maybe I can go off the side over here. Yeah, I can go through that window. Window of opportunity. Still further down. Oh, there it is. All right. Sphere! Actually, I think I'm going a little bit wonky in the head because I'm actually feeling a sense of accomplishment finding these little spheres around the place. Like as if I'm actually in the test. That's not good, is it? That's bad, right? I went down here thinking it would be a shortcut to get to the other side because it looked like everything is on the other side, but that did not work out. Just there. Just, I guess it's going to be inside the pipe. And there's another one above me. Yikes, I'm right on the corner, like on the edge of the bounding box. See, this is the way it's supposed to go. You're supposed to be in the middle. Hey, my favorite thing, the sphere. All right, next one. Yeah, there it is. Yes. Give me sphere. Three more over on this side. This should be easier to get to. Finally. Now this is right near the beginning. Sitting there on the other side of that wall. So I've been trying to do this alone, but I guess I need help after all. At least they're not asking me to use a character that I don't have. At least don't have activated yet. Thank you, Batman. Another game reference here.
Error. Composition of cake fail. What are you doing back there? Before you start believing every insane mantra you see scrawled on a wall, I should mention that a few of my former test subjects went a little crazy in non-test related circumstances.
By the way, just a little belated sphere and purple. my old favorite thing. Well, purple studs. New favorite thing is definitely sphere. So there's no farther place to get back there. Probably around this way. Yeah. Hey. Sphere. 7 of 10. Oh. Purple. Yes. Yes. And a couple blues. Okay. And here are stairs. Okay. It is at this level, but I can't get off at this level, so I'll need to go up, over, and down. Right? Because there's. Yeah, it's not in there, so I'll need to get across to the other side of the wall. Just in case. No, that's another thing I can't do.
Over here. How's it going, Sugar?
You! I will return to you and deal with you. But at the moment, I'm on a mission. I must stay on mission. I feel like I'm getting farther away. Yes, I can go around this corner. You see the one I'm going after? It's the one that's below me. Just a wee bit. Here we go. Drop down there, yeah. And there's a ladder just in case it's wrong, so I can come back. It won't take me another hour to climb. Climber. Yay! Sphere! 8 of 10. 2 to go. Whew. Call this adventure world. It really is an adventure. Especially, I think that I've done the right thing by keeping just one character on the toy pad here. Because, well, okay, I lied. I have two characters on the toy pad. But I'm ignoring the Batman. He helped me there, but I think he's going to make just good little comic relief right now. But I need to get up above. Race. Okay, I will come back to that at some point. But that is for going across. Actually, for getting to here. Ooh. Oh, now that's part of that same system. Nope. Backtrack time. No, that only goes up to here. Oh, there's the big ladder here. Yeah. I'm sure that those spheres only spawned. Whoa, wrong way. Terrible failure. I'm sure those spheres only spawned once I accepted that challenge to collect them. because I'm now going back outside, and I'm sure I didn't see a sphere out there, although I wasn't looking for them. Sphere! Yeah, see, that's right in the middle of where I was. So that definitely was not there, but I've only got one to go now. This is good, and the next one is down and... yeah, down and quite some distance away, I think. No, it's actually not that far away. Still farther down, but I think I can do it. I can do it all by myself, just me. No help. Yeah, see, Batman's trapped. So.
Over here. How's it going,
Sugarplum? Like I said, I will come back to you.
Hey, over here.
Shut up. Trying to take on. Wow, everybody's trying to talk to me now. The voices in my head, they're just tormenting me. Does not feel good backtracking. Really doesn't. That's another challenge for another time. I actually do need to go farther down. Okay, that's, I guess this is the right thing to do. Yep, there's more down. Let's see, get a little closer. There's a place I could jump down there, I could jump down here. It's back in that building. Oh, it's above now, yes!
Ah,
it's back here. Sphere. Oh, that's right. And now I need to bring them all back. Ah, I was looking forward to that, to collecting the gold brick right then and there. But I still need to bring them back to Gladys, or at least to that specific Gladys terminal, not to the physical embodiment of her, it. Oh, don't! No! No! Why? Why? Why did that have to happen, Batman? Why? Oh, here we go. Whew. This place is so convoluted. I mean, so many things that look... Haha. Bet you didn't expect that to happen, did you? So many things that look like they're taking you where you want to go. But then you get stuck. In this case, I got it. I got it. I'm willing to bet there's been a lot of footage at this point that has been cut out, ha ha ha, that you never have to see of me just running around in circles. Okay, Gladys is at yellow. Yes, take your spheres.
Congratulations, you have successfully walked into and collected a number of inanimate objects of questionable value. Based on your current trajectory, you are only 3,440,938 tests away from becoming a qualified garbage collector.
Screw you, Gladys. Give me my gold brick. I hate you.
A gentle reminder. The Enrichment Center is not responsible for any injuries sustained within the testing facility.
Well, what are you trying to say? All right, let me try this race, this foot race, as they suggested. See how this goes. Ooh, action music. Let me crank that up. Yeah.
Hey, over here. How's it going?
You shut up. I'm running.
Composition of cake
fail. You shut up too. Shortcut! Come on, get down there. Yes! It actually expected me to do that. Good. my indicator. Oh, there. Oh, there it is. Yeah.
Unfortunately, none of the typical.
The size of Teddy's nowadays.
Wow. So much talking. Less talking, more running. More action music.
I bet it must be really tempting to just, you know, break one of these big screens for no apparent reason. Wait, why am I saying that?
Going up. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Yeah. Oh, that's it. That's it. Yes, I got another gold brick. Sweet. All right.
Hey, over here. How's it going, Sugar Plum?
I'm Batman.
How'd a pretty little flower like you manage to sprout up in a dingy old lab like this? No, doesn't matter. There's adventuring to do. And luckily for you, Rick the Adventure Sphere, just call me Rick, is here to show you how it's done. You best get your ointment ready, sweetie, because with this assault course right here, you are gonna feel the burn!
I'm not a flower. I'm a bat man. Yeah, I think, I think this is actually going to require gel. I was hoping to finally switch things up and play as the Batman for a while, but no. Ah, that was so satisfying. Oh, you don't even know.
You know what would make this assault course more assaulty? Some action music.
Yes, exactly. Nah, I do not approve. For a second there, I thought maybe I might actually be able to like this guy, but no.
Up and over, duck and weave, in and out, one step, two step, bop, bop, bop.
Nah. If he actually played proper action music right there, then I think we could have reconciled.
This assault course is your doormat, baby. You are walking all over it. Wipe your feet on it, good.
I think that guy played a character in Borderlands.
Assault the course, baby! That was some grade A adventure. Almost brought a simulated tear to my eye. Let me give you a little something for doing such a good job. Just make sure you have something cool to say when you take it. Ready? 3, 2, 1, adventure!
Yeah, I don't like that dude. It's for sure, but I'll take the gold brick. I like the gold brick. All right, folks, I have been here for about, looks like 2 hours. This is the exit. Time to go home in game and time to take a break. I hope you've enjoyed this. Obviously, I do need to come back and do a lot more because there's a lot of stuff that has to be unlocked with other characters. So I've got a bunch of play to do, well, a lot of story levels to go through, more adventure levels to check out. There's a lot of content in this game. And keep in mind that the 2 hours that I've just been here, that's all stuff in addition to the story level, in addition to other stuff that's unlocked with this character, and that's all stuff that you do with a single level pack. Well, like I said, lots more to come. I'll be talking to you again soon. Thanks for watching.